older style, you take the cap off and there's a little pull tab, and then you break that center plastic out. Now you just unscrew this and it's automatically open. But do you know how it works? The carton is sealed with a plastic foil, and then this piece is glued on there as an assembly. Inside the cap, three fingers that engage with some little raised portions that are inside this blue cutter section. The blue cutter section has a left-hand thread and runs inside the left-hand threads that are in the neck of the pour spout. As you turn the cap counterclockwise with the right-hand thread, the left-hand thread of the blue cutter section lowers the cutter section, and the cutter cuts the foil. And the cap comes off. As that cutter section is lowered, it turns and cuts this foil, pushes it down. The three fingers of the cap engage with these three raised sections or dogs inside the cutter. The left-handed threads inside the neck engage with these double left-handed threads that are on the cutter. The white thread on the neck runs right in the center of this double blue thread. So this is very well guided as it is extended. There are four little tabs that stick out on the outside of this blue cutter section. As that cutter travels down this left-hand thread, the tab gets to this section here. It's like a detent, and that tab snaps into that and locks that in the down position. And there's two of those. There's another one over here on the other side. Once the cap completely comes off, that blue cutter section is down and locked in this position. And it just stays there until you empty the carton and throw it away. Now when you put the cap back on, it seals. When you take the cap back off, it has no engagement at all. You have this ring around here, which is part of the cap, and it breaks off when you open the cap. So this being attached to the cap is your indication that this hasn't been opened before you bought it. These caps are relatively new, at least in this area. They're on milk, soup, juice. You may use one every day and you didn't know how it worked. Maybe you didn't care how it worked, but now you know.